Make your choice. Make your kill. I just want to observe and admire. Am I to take your silence as acceptance? Then you know where we stand. Make your kill and we're square. Repayment of your debt is but a discreet knife thrust away.
Please release me.
Oh, thank you, thank you. I'll never speak of this to anyone. I promise.
You cut these bindings this minute. You hear me? You cut these bindings right now.
Well, it's about damn time. Capturing a woman from her home. Keeping her bound like an animal. Ridiculous.
Come now, my friend. Haven't we played this game long enough? Untie me, and we can all go our separate ways.
Ah, you see? That wasn't so hard now, was it? Let's the two of us just forget we ever met,
I don't know who you are or what's going on here, but you ought to be ashamed of yourself.
Go fiddling with any locks around here, we're going to have a
You did what? By the gods, you're serious. You'd better report this to Commander Mero right away. He's at the Penitus Oculatus outpost, up in Dragon Bridge.
Citizen?
Out with it. The leader of the Dark Brotherhood? You mean Astrid? Dead? And this is no jest?
Ha! This is a stroke of good fortune. Long have I watched the Dark Brotherhood's movements, waiting for the time to strike. That time is now. My agents have recently acquired the passphrase to their sanctuary. It is, "Silence, my brother." Every assassin in that hole must be put down. You, my friend, you've slain their leader. This honor should be yours. Do this, and you will be rewarded most handsomely.
was that?
What was that?
What you done? Damn you! I see you burn! No more! I fool!
Hold holy. Can it be true? Have you actually done it?
This is a great day, my friend. You have struck a blow against darkness that will not soon be forgotten. Here, as promised, a most generous reward. I'll make sure the Emperor himself hears of all you've accomplished. You've made Skyrim a better place.